Hey everybody, welcome back to my channel. I'm really excited for you guys to be here and hang with me for a little bit, and I'm really, really excited about doing this fall look that I did. So, my inspiration obviously is fall, autumn, colors, bright, beautiful, but I have a painter friend of mine who put out the swatch of all these different Benjamin Moore colors, and was kind of doing a welcome to fall look, and oh my gosh, I just fell in love with the colors that he thought that he picked, and so I was like, I have these colors in my makeup set. I'm going to do a fall look on these colors, and I'm so obsessed and so in love with the look that I created today. You know, I mean, it's sultry, but it's fun and it's whimsical and it's oranges and browns and a little bit of red in there. Just to brighten it up. I love this time of year with all these color changes. You guys want to get this makeup look right here? Keep on watching. Okay, so today I'm gonna get started, and I've already done my moisturizer, which I've done with my Nerium Day Cream, and then I've actually also put on a Dermalogica Matte Pore Mattifier? Something. because I've been using that to help with breakouts and stuff. Just to avoid it all and to help shrink pores. So that is my biggest thing, is pores. So the other thing I'm gonna put on today is my Dr. Brandt Pores No More. A little tip about this stuff. So, you know, the 1 ounce bottle at Sephora costs you $45. Well, they have these little sample sizes that are half ounces for, I think it was $17 each, which is still outrageous for a primer, especially. But I just love this stuff so much. And so I bought two of them to equal the 1 ounce, and I spent $34 versus the $45. So I saved $9. So a little tip right there from Sephora. So, just gonna apply this everywhere. Oh, feels so silky smooth by the end. Like, just nicely fills it in. Okay, now that that's done, I am going to prime my eyes today because I'm doing a fall look. It's going to be so fun. This is the 24-hour Too Faced 24-hour insurance for your eyes. Hi, UPS. I'm looking out my window right now. This is where I do my videos because it has the best lighting. And I have the most privacy. Today, I'm going to take my It Cosmetics Illuminating Concealer, or this is the Color Correcting Full Coverage Cream, which I just love. This really is full coverage. This is in the color medium, still. My light one is staring at me in the corner, like, you're gonna be using me soon. I'm kind of dreading going back to foundation, not gonna lie. Like, I may not. I love this stuff so much. And I just love that it covers. I love that it is like a bulletproof color and coverage, and that it has SPF 50 in it, which is great. Even here in Seattle, when it's days like today where it's cloudy and rainy. Okay, next I'm gonna take my NYX HD Concealer in the number 01. I always love this look. My husband is always like, you're going to be in a tribe, right? Tribal? Are you going tribal today? Oh, okay, that makes sense. I always joke, I'm like, I haven't even put the darker one on yet. My RCMA powder. I love this powder, but I hate the packaging. It's like in a spice can, and I can't do anything with it. It's really, really, really difficult to maneuver it, so I always pour it into the cap, and I always have too much because it pours out just obscene amounts, and then I can't do anything. So I'm just gonna blend this in. Tip again, and dip it right in there and get a lot. I mean a lot. I'm gonna set my under eyes. I mean, it's gonna fly everywhere, this powder, but it's awesome. It's totally worth it. And I'm gonna take a fluffy, actually I'm gonna take my foundation brush and use the same powder to set the rest of my face. I don't like to add a whole nother layer of makeup with a colored powder, because that's just one more layer. I mean, I have full coverage to the point that I like it, so I don't need to add more. But this just does a really nice job too of setting the powder. I look like a ghost. Maybe this could be my new Halloween costume. I'm going to take my MAC Mylar. I always want to say nylon. Who wears nylons? And this is just a nice, you know, neutral bone color that I'm going to put all over my lid to get to help with blending later on. Fall colors, here they come. Today, I'm going to be using my Morphe palettes, but I'm going to be using the 35F and the 35OS. I just love these. These are very, very fall. I mean, hello, screams, shouts, oranges, yellows, gold, brown. Just look it outside. And what I like about the 35F is it has a lot of gold in it, but it also has some really pretty, like, berry reds, kind of deeper colors to do on the creases and on the sides here. It's gonna be beautiful. See the oranges already. Now I'm going to move over to my 35OS palette. And I'm going to take, here. I'm gonna be daring. I'm gonna be bold. I'm gonna do this. It's gonna be scary. Ooh. It's not so bad. I'm gonna go right over those colors just to blend them in. And kind of bring it down like a V. And I'm actually going to take this one right there. A more red. It's like a purpley red, but still. To my 35OS palette, I'm going to take this brown right there, and I'm gonna do that in the corners, the V, and then underneath. That is a really pretty brown. It's very chocolate, very chocolatey. Which, who doesn't love chocolate? A Cosmetics Bye Bye Under Eye, but I'm actually going to do it on top of my eye. So I'm going to use this to do a cut crease. See how this works? Actually, I'm using this really more to put on, like, make the gold stand out. And I'm going to take my OS 35. I think I'm going to go with that one. Far end. Number 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. Number 8. And then I'm gonna take the 35F and go this color on my brow bone. I'm gonna take a MAC 217. So now that the eyes are mostly done, I'm going to wipe away all this baking. Mm-hmm. Oh, you like my eyes? She likes my eyes. Come on down here. And I'm going to take my Morphe B42 and that chocolate brown color I used to do in the corners. I'm going to take that and smoke out underneath here. Oh, so pretty. I just love this palette that my friend Brad put together. Isn't that just pretty? Okay. Now I'm going to do my... Well, I was going to do my mascara. We'll move on. I'll come back to that. I'm going to take my my Too Faced bronzer, Milk Chocolate Soleil. And I like to use this as my contour too. And I'm going to take MAC Cubic. And my Morphe, no, this is my MAC 153. I don't know. I've had them for so long, who knows what numbers they are. I love this color, Cubic, because it's more of a brown taupe, like brownie pink. It's perfect for this kind of look and this kind of a day. My Artistry highlighter. Again, I don't even know who this is by. It just says Artistry at the bottom. But my friend had it and she's like, I don't need it. I'm like, I'll take it, it's beautiful. Hello. I'm gonna take my IT Cosmetics Superhero Mascara. And finally, I'm going to do lips, so I'm going to use two different kind of things today. I'm going to use my MAC Fresh Brewed. And because this is a nude lip, I'm not going to do a lip liner. And then I'm going to take my NYX Simply Nude Lip Cream in number in the color Honey. It's a lip pencil. It's like a pencil. And that is the makeup look. Thank you guys so much. I so appreciate all of you watching and tuning in. Don't forget to hit like and subscribe and tell all your friends about me. I miss you. Love you all. Mwah. Happy Fall Day!